Syracuse Mayor Ben Walsh today announcing a new parking violation amnesty program. So if you've had a parking ticket and you haven't paid it, here's your chance to do so without incurring any additional fines. So the City of Syracuse Common Council approved that program, but they also approved increases in fees for parking violations at today's meeting. The amnesty program is set to begin next month.